Connected. Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Tim, Dennis, Mike, Richard, Rich, and Rich.
Hi, good.
Hi, good.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
I'm back. Hi, Tim. Hi, Gerd.
Hi, Mike. An interesting first leg against the wind.
Low start gate.
Yeah, it's only about 500 meters above the ground.
Yeah. Way below the hills.
Ooh, that tow pilot made me nervous.
Somewhere underneath their massive clouds probably lurks a thermal.
That's 12 meters wide.
Yeah.
I see John's stammer. Obviously not going to be flying. If I remember rightly, and I may not remember rightly, the only place I've seen cabins like that is in Iceland.
User joined your channel.
Good evening.
Hi, Zucco.
Hi, Zucco.
Hi,
Zucco.
Hi, Zucco.
How's the weather?
It's not raining.
Touching the clouds again.
User entered your channel.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
I just thought I'd seen your stemmer parked at the end of the runway here, so I thought you weren't coming.
No, I'm not. I'm not going to fly the task. I was going to throw a test together. One.
scared. What is Volka? Volka.
Holger is the first name of Holger Immler, the brother of Dieter.
Oh,
it's his surname, yeah. Yeah, I think you will restart to catch the cloud light.
Anybody knows is that house for sale on the left, next to those bungalows?
You mean one of the cabins or the rusty roof thing?
The rusty old thing. I want to make a bed and breakfast.
sure like to find one of these right after I start.
I've got one on the ridge that was over before. This one is out in the valley as well. You know, we won't find anything like this on track.
Why so much pessimism?
Well, that's generally the way it goes.
I know, I'm just kidding. Especially on the first leg, it's going to be fun.
You either have great big blue holes by the start, or really strong thermals. It doesn't reflect what you find when you just get going. Have to be proved wrong.
Where are you going, Gerd?
Yeah, I thought I could help Olga, but he landed and I think he will make a restart. So I take some nose down to him.
Clouds again.
Did anybody see the start line?
17.
17.
5-6.
It's way down in the valley.
Yeah. Wow, that is low, isn't it?
I wish that every thermal is like this.
Good luck.
Okay, good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck, everyone. Yeah, I need it.
It'll be fine. It's not gonna be fine.
That's a good one, Mike.
I have not centered it. I haven't even come close. I'll let you know in a second. Nah. Not even wide of the wingspan. Thank you. but I may have just found another one. I'm not sure.
What is the dot height?
17.
Yeah.
Same thing, Rich. Don't stop at that one.
I've gone back to the ridge, trying to think of something else.
Well, that's a place to hit altitude, that's for sure.
Good luck, Josh.
Thank you.
This cloud is very good.
It's a new one.
I think that's after start. This is a tree.
Thank you.
private vehicle?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'm in back.
So narrow, I can't get into it. Or I don't know what it is.
I have it back.
I'll try again.
No, I think I don't know.
Third time lucky, let's see.
Oh, the cloud helps a lot, I think.
Well, I've had three restarts, I'm not going back for another one. Or is that three starts?
F1 restarted again.
Something happening there, Richard, or are you just turning on the ridge?
I'm just turning on the roof, I think. Yeah, 1 minute per second.
Congrats, Dennis. That turn point way up in that valley.
What?
Yeah, I'm going to crash, though. I'm down at 1,300. Got the thing.
Weber's out. Is that okay, Josh?
Yeah, climbing a little over that knot from the average.
How many knots?
Five.
Okay.
It might be weakening, or I might keep falling out of it, but keep looking ahead.
It looks like it's weakening, to be honest.
For me.
No, on your right, and I didn't get anything either good.
You've also not? Nothing?
No, a bit reduced sink.
Yeah.
Something like
maybe if I can find it again. Yep, here. Again, hardly as wide as a wingspan. Damn it. Or it's off one of them little bumps on the ground. I think that's what it is. It's just nothing now.
Have you turned, Mike?
No. And I seriously doubt I'm going to.
You can just catch one of the corners, 13, but it's tight in there.
And I'm down to 12 now.
And you won't get there with that.
Time.
got one.
Grab one?
No, I got a thermal. I didn't turn or anything.
That sounds like still congrats.
Yeah. Success.
Good fishing, right?
You in this with me?
Hope to be quite soon.
Going stronger as I get higher, thank goodness.
I think it's maybe a double call.
I don't know. I got it's pretty strong here now. Be crowded. Oh, hi, Rich.
Hi, mate.
I was down to almost 1,100 when I found this.
Yes, Josh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for me.
Sorry, Dennis.
Sorry, Dennis. No worries. We'll see y'all next time.
See you, Dennis.
Hey, have a good one.
User disconnected from your channel.
Trying to decide strategically how long to stay in this, but on a day like today, I'm staying in it until I get up to cloud base.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea. I'm beginning to wish I didn't leave.
I don't know if I missed it or if it was above me. I didn't get anything. Maybe I wasn't upwind enough.
I don't know. I'm going up at 3.6, 3.7 right now. Oh, I should add, I'm empty.
That helps.
That was right, Jim.
Congrats.
Finally!
Congrats.
Congrats.
Is that the first turn point?
Yeah.
Yep.
How is it, Rich?
Oh, around 3, just under maybe.
Did you pass the waypoint, Jim?
Hey, Tim?
It did good.
Okay.
I don't think his mic's working.
Yeah, Tim, your mic, I saw you key up in TeamSpeak, but there was no sound. Yeah, it's totally silent. Oh, well, that was odd something. Yeah, your microphone is definitely not working right. Okay, I'm going to switch to your YouTube stream and see if it sounds fine there. Thank you.
Well, if this was real life, I would have been looking for a field a long time ago.
Oh, yeah.
Does it work now?
Yeah, perfect.
Yep. Can you hear?
Okay.
Yep.
Very good.
Whatever it was, you fixed it.
Yeah, I was down on my knees and think the mini jack was loose somehow.
Should be fairly good climbing this ridge.
Okay.
Hey, Jeff, merci beaucoup.
Jesus Christ, F1 was pushing so hard and he got to thermal, which is almost 7 meters a second.
Wow.
Wow.
And I was higher than him all the time behind him. And by the time I got to thermal, he was way above me.
That's not fair.
Gone off the ridge, it's disappointing, only 5 meters a second. Maybe there is a glitch on this map. We passed 10,000 feet and there is no cloud in sight.
There's a cloud over your head.
Nope.
Well, looks like it from here. It must be past you.
No, that's different cloud. But I reached the top of the thermal. Josh, did you connect?
Yeah, I did. Not quite getting 10 knots, though. I keep having to push into the wind, too.
Yeah, they're really a pain in the ass, these thermals, but...
This one was nice and wide as well. Thank you. Well done, Tim.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats, Tim.
Well done, Mike.
Hello. Thank you.
Congrats,
Mike. Hello, Mike.
Now all I gotta do is figure out which way to go.
Yep, that's where I plan on going.
Yeah, after we point to the tower. I reach and open.
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess.
Garrett?
Hello, Mike. Yeah, that's not the way I thought you took your speed.
Oh.
What was that?
Well, that's because...
Yes, you should.
Thank you.
Congrats.
Congrats.
This is not a good way.
You well, go over the mountains.
Go over, then there'll be home free. And then another one. next pass is about 8, 6 or 25. Ooh, that's a terrible. Yeah. Ooh, and there is a plateau after that. Still not out of the woods. Yeah, plateau is 2.5, 2.6, and goes for like a kilometer. I was in landing flaps every now and again, just to prop myself up.
Yeah. I need another 10 meters to get over this now. Gotta go back again.
Is it downhill and is it flat? Can you roll into a drop off?
Yeah, it's downhill, but you would stop before you get to drop off. And there is no actually drop off per se. But from now on, it's fun.
No, a long time ago, I think.
Boy, this last leg into the wind with a dehydrated glider sucks.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Fritz.
Thank you.
Very well done, indeed.
What?
Tricky. Oh, well done, dude.
here.
I'm stuck.
As you said that, my glider started to flap. It's daylight out for me. You're stuck between those two passes. Oh no. Sorry.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats, Tim.
Yeah, F1's going to get me.
I think everybody's going to get me.
And he did.
My God. Yeah. I mean, he's the luckiest person alive.
Messy diff.
And Ritz, you just went direct home?
From the second turn, point, Tim.
Yeah, I went, I backtracked and went north and then south.
No, I carried along that ridge until I could get across to that valley that led back to the finish.
Yeah.
That thermal that Mike found before the first turn point, I climbed up in that till I had enough to get around the turn point comfortably. When I did the turn point, came back to that thermal, and then I could take a fairly direct line then to the second turn point.
I did the same.
Yeah, and then I went slightly west of the turn point, flew along that ridge into the turn point, carried along that ridge. Until I could get into that valley that led to, towards the finish.
I've really screwed up. I wound up going way too far north. Took the wrong valley.
Just managed to stall over the top.
That's me over the top.
Congrats, Zuko.
Thank you.
Congrats.
What?
Congrats, Zuko.
Well, this is going to be fun, isn't it?
The final glide is after that pass is beautiful.
Yeah, as soon as I got into that pass, it was as fast as I could fly. I was on the edge of flutter all the time.
I've had to divert so far. My DDH went from positive. I was about 110 positive, and now I'm minus 350.
User in your channel timed out.
I may not make it.
Which way did you go at the second turn point, Mike?
I followed Tim down that one valley, but he cut left and I did not, and it really killed me.
Congrats, Josh.
Thank you.
Congrats.
Congrats, Josh.
I think I just found a savior thermal.
Hello, Silco.
Hello, Tim. Incredible. I restarted three times and F1 restarted every time after me.
Yeah, I think the start was crucial. If you got a good thermal initially, you could maintain a high speed to the first turn point.
What I did, I didn't get a thermal. I went on a ridge and close to the top, I shuffled a few times. So I was about 2.6 when I set off from the ridge.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And then on the way, found couple of good thermals as well, so to top up.
Back in a minute.
I was saved by Mike's great thermal at 1,050 meters.
Yeah, that's a good save.
I think it was 150 meters above ground.
I just lost my internet.
At least I did something good today.
Yeah,
you lost your internet.
Are you still flying?
No, I figured that if the internet had gone and I wasn't going to win anyway, so there's no point.
Yeah, but you missed this is the best part of the task, that final glide through that ravine.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really enjoyable.
Yeah, I think it would have been more enjoyable if I'd been online. I don't know why, but it's just a... But yeah, I agree. It looked good. But then I thought, it's a long final glide, and I have 600 meters DDH. So I thought, oh well. Anyway, it was an interesting flight. The big mistake I made was leaving that thermal of Mike's.
Yeah, I left it early to get around the turn point. When I came back to it, I took it up to the Whispies.
Yeah, well, that was a good idea. Yeah, I'd already turned, you see, so, and then I thought, well, if I get to that valley, but of course the slopes are not very steep, and I ended up treetop height.
Now, because I took that one to the top, I could more or less follow the blue line, and by sort of dolphining over the ridges, and I got another thermal that was climbing a ridge, was going up at about 5, and that got me into the valley to get to the second turn point.
Nice.
like all these tasks, there's always an element of luck to it as well.
Yeah, of course, that's what makes it good. I mean, if it was Fox, totally predictable, it wouldn't be so much fun with it.
Foxtrot made the finish without wings, I guess.
Oh, wow.
Josh, somebody was trying the paints on your glider.
User entered your channel.
And they couldn't decide which one they want.
Oh, yeah.
And your neighbor as well, X17.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Having fun?
Hi, Vic.
Hey, Vic.
Yeah, hi.
Flying Chin Chin.
Yeah.
Who won?
Did you buy us anything?
Buy you anything for what?
Presents. You drop in and stuff. You have to bring us stuff.
you might be surprised at this week, but actually F1 won it.
Oh, that's new.
Yeah, but
I'm surprised.
Ritz was second and Selko third.
Nice, guys.
Yeah, very nice.
Tim was fourth, so...
Tim was fourth?
Yeah. When there is no week, Tim doesn't have inspiration to fly, so he messes around. You have to come back week to inspire Tim to do his best.
Yeah. I'm busy with other stuff. I'm going to test some version 3 stuff now.
Okay, can you send me a program? I'll test it for you as well.
Yeah, sure.
And you just drop by to tell it will be released tomorrow? That's very kind of.
Yeah. No, I when I start TeamSpeak, it automatically jumps into this channel. I set that up so I don't have to click on Denmark every time.
Yeah.
So when I start TeamSpeak, it just drops here, but I'll go to Erwin, the one channel below.
Yeah. Have a nice evening, Vic, and thanks for
dropping
by.
Same to you
by.
Guys.
Yeah.
Maybe see you tomorrow.
Next time, bring ice cream.
I actually do have ice cream in the freezer. So.
Strawberry for me, please.
No, it's a vanilla bourbon, I think.
Yeah.
I'll pinch, I'll do.
Okay, bye-bye.
See you, Vic.
See you, Vic.
User left your channel.
Okay, it's time for the bangers and mash. Thanks for the flight, guys.
See you
next time. See you. Richard.
See you, Richard.
Bye, Richard.
Bye, Richard.
Disconnected from your channel.
That PK guy is really good as well. Who won last night World Cup?
Yeah, he is.
He's young, I presume.
I'm only young.
And Triple J, I mean, God almighty, I just don't understand. How I had kind of really good flight. I was really happy about it. And they shattered it completely.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. Have a good evening, everyone. Bye.
Thanks,
see you, John.
Same to you.
See you, John.
Hey,
User disconnected from your channel.
I'll be off. I have to prepare for Marburg. See you later, guys.
Yeah. Bye, Zirko.
See you,
good luck. Bye.
1 minute out.
Well done, Mike. Looks like it's a race between you and Gerd.
Yeah.
he's got me by speed, though. I took such a horrible detour. I shouldn't have finished the damn race, but I did.
Holger's still going.
Congrats, Gert and Mike.
Congrats, yeah, congrats, guys.
Congrats.
Yeah, thanks. And Mike, too.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Some time now, since I'm so late. I'm going to get off of here. I'll see you all tomorrow. Everybody have a great day and great evening.
See you, Mike. Thanks, have a good Mike. Day, mate.
Thanks, Mike. Thanks, same Mike. To you. Take care. Nice parking, Gert.
Yeah, it was free here.
Yeah, I'll say bye as well. Have a nice evening and see you guys tomorrow.
Cheers tomorrow, then. Tim. Have a good evening, mate.
See you, Tim. Have a good evening.
Disconnected.